Two teams coming into the new season in very different places. Southend United relegated from League One last time around, managing just 4 wins all season, only 2 of those here at Roots Hall. Meanwhile, Harrogate Town playing their first ever match in the Football League. They've been formed way back in 1914 and had 2 promotions in the last 3 seasons to get here, both of those from finishing second and then winning the playoffs in the National League North in the 17-18 season, and then last season in the National League after finishing 6th in the season in between. Green, the Barnsley loanee, just muscled out of it. And the Shrimpers can come again. Ralph helping it on, Hutchinson. Shot deflected. Set piece for Southend. Hutchinson to deliver. It's a low skidder. Well to go through. It's still here. Easy enough for Cracknell in the end. And Harrogate Town goal. Southend desperate to improve after a poor start to the season. Losing 1-0 at Gillingham in the League Cup and losing 3-1 at home here against the West Ham United under-21s in the EFL Trophy. Thompson. Can't quite get it through. Oh, run back. In a decent area and a decent effort too as well. Aaron Martin fancying a go and fancying becoming the first ever goal scorer for Harrogate Town in the Football League. And Martin has done really well to win that. And by the corner off Richard Taylor. Decent set piece. The header is poor though. Unmarked at the back post. Poor defending though from Southend United too, it must be said. Southend lost 8 of their last 9 games in all competitions. Only won a 3-1 win against Bristol Rovers on the 7th of March, the last game before the season was halted. Rare success in a dismal League One campaign. Facing more pressure here. Martin down, and they've got their first Football League goal. Jack Muldoon makes his mark in the Football League, and Harrogate Town make theirs. Southend have had the better of these opening exchanges, but against the run of play, it's the away side who lead. First ever head-to-head between these two, and that will be a common feature of this season for Harrogate Town. They've made a dream start to life in the Football League, 1-0 up here. Now the men in the yellow and black surging forward once more. Decent cross by Thompson. Poor header though. And the chance goes a-begging. Looking for a second goal. Turn. Aggressive defending though. Hallowfield gets it back. Good, quick, incisive passing. Comes to the edge of the box. Kerry can hit it, and Kerry certainly does hit it. What a goal from Lloyd Kerry. And just before the half-time whistle, Harrogate Town double their lead. Given a lot of space and finishes beautifully. Well, Southend United had the worst defence in English football last season, conceding 85 goals. That wasn't even in a full season, of course. It probably would have got to an unwanted century if the league season had been completed. Managing just 19 points from 35 games. They conceded 2 already here. Hobson though. And a starter comeback. Oh, what a save that is. Kelman denied. Joe Cracknell's first contribution of note, not had much to do in the visiting goal. But that's a really good stop to his right. Cat-like reflexes. We've had a decent start to life in the Football League. Draws against Tranmere and Grimsby Football League competitions, I should say. Today is, of course, their league debut. They're under a bit of pressure here, Harrogate Town. Rare time in this match. Only won by Goodship. Neat run, and then Goodship was trying to get a shot away. Well marshalled by Falkingham. Egbury. So much on the cross. But it's still there for them. Very decent ball in. Oh, it's off the post. Kelman couldn't get there. And Cracknell, the keeper, was stranded. Certainly wasn't intentional. Could have scored from the cross. Bit of luck going the way of the side on their Football League debut. Martin. He's been bright all day. Wins the corner. Up. Martin across. It's a scramble to try and get it in for a third. And Southend United do just enough. Goodship hammers it away. Fallowfield smacks it back to from whence it came. It's been allowed to bounce. There's a player down, but we're playing on. And that's the third goal. Well, Richard Taylor is down in the box, but the goal is given by referee Anthony Coggins. Aaron Martin scores. It's a delightful finish. But Southend aren't happy. Martin gets a goal to go with his assist. Chess it down. And how about that on the half turn and the half volley? Ooh. Three nil with an hour gone. What next for Southend United? It's Carlisle United away in the league, and then Morecambe at home to finish off their September. They've got Walsall at home next, and then Port Vale away. For now, they're trying to get a fourth. They're looking far more likely to get a fourth than Southend are to get a first. John Stead trying his luck, the veteran 37-year-old striker, once of the likes of Blackburn, Sunderland and Sheffield United. Start this has been. It's life in the Football League in the Southend sunshine. Stead needs to hold it up, but ball across isn't quite good enough. Appealing for a penalty, the veteran striker. He did score seven in the league last season. Oh, they've lost it at the back, Southend. What a total mess. And that is a fourth goal. It's Jack Muldoon again, and it really is like taking candy off a child. Although actually that seems a bit disrespectful to the child. It was that easy. Oh my days, what was going on here? Oh, Oxley gets it out. Martin puts the press on and takes it off Sean Hobson so easily. Oxley's then stuck on the wrong side of the goal. 4-0. So easy for Muldoon. Just a bit of target practice. Had to hit the other side of the net. Oh my. If you're watching this as a Southend United supporter, it's very worrying times. And it is only the first day of the season. And that sums it up, really. Jordan Green, the Barnsley loanee, slices a shot out for a throw-in. Oh dear. Well, it's going to be a really difficult job for Mark Moseley here at Southend United. Back-to-back promotions with Weymouth to take them into the National League before he took charge here at Roots Hall. But already he's on the back foot. A 4-0 hammering and a dream start for Harrogate Town in the Football League. They've now not lost in their last 10 games in all competitions. Southend have lost in 9 of their last 10. It finishes here, Southend United 0, Harrogate Town 4.